Shout out to my man, Too Short. Rest in peace, Pimp C. Yo, this is your man, Pimp Miller. You know what I'm saying? This ain't Miller Lite. Fucking faggot little nigga, man. Jamaican Jew godson. This nigga, man. You're a comedian, man. You stick to doing comedy, okay? I'ma stick to pimping hoes and making money, okay? So, do what you do. I'ma do what I do, okay? Jamaican Jew. I hate to tell you this. I don't want no problems with you, man, okay? Because I fear for your life. You're a worthless piece of shit. You don't know if you're Jamaican. You don't know if you're Jewish. You think you're both. I don't know. You have a complex. I don't know. You're fucked up in the head, all right? I don't want to fuck with a crazy motherfucker. I mean, I'm crazy. Man, I slice a nigga, you know what I'm saying? But yo, you're really mentally fucked up crazy. You need medication. You need help. Psychiatric help. So listen. It's all good. Just do your thing. I'm gonna do my thing. I'm gonna pimp hoes. I'm still chilling with Mr. White. I'm still being on Mr. White show. And I don't want no problems, all right? I have no time for this shit, all right? I'm all about making money, I'm saying? I'm all about that chicken. You all about beating your chicken. Fuck you, man. I'm a real pimp, man. So, no problems, man, all right? Now, if you keep poking me, and keep fucking with me, then you might have to lose your life. But, I hope it not to be that way. So, right now, on Mr. White Show, I don't want no problems with you, all right? I'm moving on to bigger and better things. I got bigger fish to fry. Now, I'm here to talk about gay niggas and fat bitches. Let's talk about the fat bitches first. Fat women give the best head. I don't know what it is about fat women, man. Ooh, more cushion for the pushing, you know what I'm saying? And I love me the pushing, man. Ooh, like this, it's my scarf, man. It's my trademark, you know what I'm saying? But yo, fat bitches, they suck some dick. I had a fat bitch yesterday. Literally yesterday, who tossed my salad? She put a tongue in my ass. It felt good. Call me gay if you want to, but yo, a pimp gotta feel good, man. You know what I'm saying? These hoes, man. But yo, fat bitches, where is that, man? Not obese, OD fat, but BBWs. You know what I'm saying? And gay niggas? I ain't fuck with no gay niggas, man. Them feminine niggas, and they smell like sardines and bologna and gym socks. I don't fuck with these gay niggas, man. But something about these gay niggas. They have money. I don't know. They got more money than me. I'm a pimp, I mean, but yo. Something about these gay niggas, man, they make money, I don't know, but yo. Fuck this, yo. They suck dick, they take it up your ass. Hey, by all means, you do what you do, okay? But fat bitches, I love me a fat bitch. So Mr. White, how you doing, my man? Here in this show again. So yo, Jamaican Jew, no problems, okay? Let bygones be bygones. 2015, a brand new year. I'm all about new opportunities, all right? Now if you wanna work for me to get some hoes, Jew, holla at Mr. White, all right? If it wasn't for me, Mr. White won't be getting them hoes. You see on his Facebook, and his Twitter, and his Instagram, he be taking pictures with bitches. Thank you. Pimp Miller, I'm out. Ain't no fucking Miller Lite, man. I don't like that shit. Jamaican Jew godson, yo. I see you in the street. Yo, it's gonna be a misunderstanding. All right, it's gonna be trouble.